Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. For today, we're going to be looking at the risk of a few isolated showers and storms, especially during our afternoon hours. The vast majority of us should be able to stay dry, but again, that risk is still with us. As we head back to work and school tomorrow, we'll also hold on to that risk of about a 30% chance of some shower and thunderstorm activity. We're also going to start to inch up the humidity just a bit over the next couple of days as well. Breaking down your forecast, a mixture of clouds and sunshine at noon, 80 degrees. We're looking at temperatures in the upper 80s by 5 o'clock with an isolated shower or storm, and staying warm as we head into the 10 o'clock hour. Upper 80s for today, partly to mostly sunny skies, a few isolated showers or storms. Taking a look at our 7-day forecast, our very best opportunity for shower and thunderstorm activity comes our way Wednesday into Thursday. Temperatures in the mid to lower 80s on Wednesday and Thursday, mid 80s with mainly dry skies on Friday. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.